All right, it's 6:44 p.m. Wednesday, October 11th, 2017. It's a magical date. And I'll tell you why in just a second. This is FEC's 202. Flashlight shining back at this is Caboose. Look at a loaded rock hopper. Look at them all. This train holding on the siding for FEC's 101 just moments ago. Oh yeah, heavy rock job all right. The business model has changed. Change dramatically. There will be two new trains on out of Fort Pierce and into. What a wall of double stacks. Listening in on the dispatcher talking to maintenance and waveform and Mr. Godfrey Brown now at this point. Working in the center of Fort Pierce Shore right now. During all this traffic, two mainline trains. Branch line trains to the yard job. Rolling towards here. Hey, there's a tank train on this one, too. Let me tell you, 21 years ago tonight, right now, I was aboard the White Caboose. I was waiting for FEC to hook me up. FEC's 218 engineer David M. Shelley to haul me north. Yep, that's right. There's a car rider attached. To David's crew. Forty Shire conductor. Fine gentleman. 6:49, she's gonna call it. I'm going to zoom out and take one quick look at the sky. Change is in the air, a little bit of fall right now. Feels good, feels real, real good. Right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.